Okay, guys, I thought film drop-off ended in the 90s, literally. I had no idea stores are still doing this in 2023. Does anybody do this, and did you know?